to my channel. If this is your first time, welcome to my channel. My name is Kennedy, and we're going to Central Regional Conference. For those of you all that have followed me, I wanted to give you guys an update. I've been MIA for a while. This channel is not going to be my AKA channel, and my other vlogs, other related content is going to be Kenthecreator Vlogs, just so that you know. But anyways, we're on the way to Miltown. I got my AKA paraphernalia on, period. I got a 1908 shirt under this, my bracelets, things of that nature. I'm a little bit upset because my hair did not turn out the way I wanted to. I tried curl firmers for the first time, and they're all wet. So we're going to fix that when we get there. But I got to go because my sword is outside. Okay, so just arrived at the hotel. The keys, come on keys. And I'm about to get myself out the car. And I'm impressed, I'm already impressed. The pink and green jelly beans, let me show you the keys, hold on. First of all, this is my welcome package. They said we can keep the keys. I'm definitely keeping the keys. And I'm staying at the Hilton. And we're about to go and put our bags down because we got work to do. Okay, so we live. I just got to the hotel. It's so cute. Like, I think this is the most cutest decorated hotel that I've ever stayed at during AKA. They have pink, like, lights, every pink and green lights everywhere. They have pink and green jelly beans. Let me get the keys, because let me show you this. Period. You want to talk about branding? This is the key to the room. And they were like, yeah, you can keep the keys. Oh, I'm keeping the keys. I'm keeping the keys. Here's the welcome note about the amenities and things at the hotel. Come on, Hilton. Now, this is one of the AKA hotels, and I'm doing like the AKA rate and stuff like that. But this, yeah. Now, I wanna show you guys all of my luggage and stuff that I brought because I think it's so cute. So let me show you. Here's my suitcase filled with all of my AKA things. Conference bags are coming this year, a little ghetto, but I'm gonna be carrying this around. Probably not right now, but this is just my little bag that I got. My duffel bag that I got for Christmas with all my other finger and things in it. It's that time of the month, my AKA period bag. And this is my work phone, but it's just pink. It just happens to be pink. Let me turn that off so I don't get no notifications. So anyways, I'm about to go register. Actually, I'm gonna like walk around and see all the other cute things that are in the hotel, because they have a 1908 like AKA drink cocktail for like the bar and stuff. So I'm gonna show you guys all the signage, everything. But I'm here to work. So you guys will be getting like a behind the scenes kind of perspective. Not everything, because y'all not gonna be all up in my sorority business. But yeah, I'm gonna kind of show you like from that perspective, because I'm gonna be going to like most of the stuff that I normally don't go to. So I'll be able to get like clips and things of that nature. So I'm really excited. I'm about to take out my purse, pack a little bag and stuff like that. Oh my God, let me show you this. I'm so extra, hold on. So y'all didn't know, it's Easter weekend. And one thing about me is that I'm gonna be prepared. So I brought these snacks. Just to keep like in my purse in case I get hungry. I'm hungry right now, but they have like breakfast downstairs, so I'm gonna go grab something real quick. But this, and I brought these Easter eggs, and I'm gonna fill them up with snacks. Let's do it now together, friends. So I'm gonna fill them up with these snacks, and this trail mix is really good. Target really snapped with the trail mix on this one. They have like spring and Easter themed trail mix, and they really snapped and popped off with this one, boy. So I'm gonna just fill this up so that if I just need a little snack, it'll be cute and Easter themed. And this is really tasty. So I'm gonna wash up, put on some spritz, and then we're going to registration, baby. So excited to be here. Like the keys, it just set that off. Like, sorry, I'm talking about my mouthful. Who you know? What organization you know do this? I'll wait. That's what I thought.
Enjoy.
Yay.
You had to go. Come on, unapologetically ready. This is Mallory.
Hi.
She's on the step team with me.
Hi.
And these are my
sorors.
And her on YouTube. What's your YouTube channel?
Life with Ashley B.
Okay, period. Registration. Wow.
Good morning.
It's one of my chairmen. Say hi. Oh. It's giving. Hey. It's the branding for me. It's the branding. Let's go over here because there's some stuff over here too. Period. You're like really pretty. That's what it says. And another one. And come on, pearl ropes. Come on, soar. Let's soar. This is so freaking cute. Wait a second. Okay, so I'm at the Sisterhood Experience, which is like our sisterly relations event. It starts at 2 hours. Honestly, I should have left this jacket. If y'all can see, I have sweat beads all over my face. But I should have left my jacket in the room because it's underpass, so I don't have to go outside. But I'm at the Sisterhood Experience because we're about to speak with the photographers and get that situated for the event. But it's in this really big ballroom. And the decor on the table is super cute. Let me show you guys. Got cotton candy and pink and green popcorn, lollipops. And so like the whole thing is like selfies and stuff like that. So yeah, like I said, so the whole thing is that there's like all these cute little selfie stations and stuff like that. And then everybody will be able to take pictures and mingle, and they'll have matching sweatshirts. I don't have a sweatshirt on because I didn't get tickets to this, but I'm gonna just get in because I'm team ready. And so yeah, that is what's going on. So I have my little team ready badge because I'm on a regional committee. Cute. And we didn't get bags this year because the bags did not get here in time. So I'm just carrying a tote easy. And yeah, about to get to work waiting for my chairman. So the chairman I showed you before, that is my chairman for my committee and my chapter. But this is my regional chairman that I'm about to be with right now. So yeah, waiting for her to get here. I'm waiting for my chairman. So I'm looking at all the little branding and stuff like that. There goes the little soar over there. And I don't know where she is, but waiting for her so we can do what we have to do, you know what I'm saying?
Come on, Boots.
Hey.
Yeah.
She's so cute. Okay, running all the way back to my hotel because I need to change my clothes. We just had our meeting with the photographers and videographers. And the meeting, or like the activity, sisterly relations activity, starts in 45. So I need to be back before then because MRD's having a grand entrance.
Two, one.
Last one. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so we're at Sisterhood Experience. This is Mariah. We're on the same regional committee, and she's also a content creator, period. So go follow her on TikTok and Instagram and all the other things.
But I got us over here working.
Yeah. Working. I'm sweating.
I'm hot. And I'm on the floor. I was on the floor.
Can't get no food. It's honestly disrespectful. So, but anyways, that's what we're doing. She's editing, period, content creator stuff. And yeah, we're just doing what we gotta do. And I'll show you guys Sisterhood Experience as they start doing the actual activities and stuff like that. But you all just saw the entrance, so yes, there we go. Y'all already know the vibes. Okay, so we're done with the sisterly relations event. I'm waiting for the elevator to come because I have like kind of like a 2.5 hour break. I went to the vendors, as you can see. I did a little bit of damage, nothing too crazy, honestly. I kind of have everything that's in there, but it was a few little things that I had never seen before that I want. So probably will go back, obviously I will go back. But I'll show you guys when I get to my room what I got. This elevator is really old and antiquated, so it takes forever. But anyways, I have some more photography stuff that I have to do, so I'm gonna take a little break, eat, then go do that. Okay, y'all. So, I had to come back to my room because my phone is near death. But I just gonna show you guys what I got at the vendors. I told you it wasn't that much. I only got two things so far with my first vendor trip. So, my first one, I've seen these online before, but I never seen them in person. And it's these, you know, the Fluffia slides, but in pink and green by UGG. And these are authentic UGG. And they're in pink and green. They're just some slides. You guys get the gist. You know what they look like. They just are in pink and green. And then I got the cutest Widow backpack. It's a canvas. Oh my gosh, why did they put it in this type of canvas tote backpack thingy? And I like it because it kind of looks a little old school because of the canvas. And it just got ivies. And it says Alpha. Here's the back. And the vendor. Because I know y'all going to ask. So the vendor for the backpack is called the Greek Spot. And then the vendor for the shoes. Because y'all not going to get me caught up like you've been doing at the other stuff where I ask. Y'all ask me a million questions. And I don't know none of the vendors. So this is the vendor for the Uggs. And then this is the vendor for the backpack. Okay? Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna let my phone juice up a little bit. I need to find out where some food is located. I got a call from work that kind of irritated me a little bit. So I'm trying not to like be in a bad mood because of that. I'm trying to like pep myself back up. But I need to find some food because your girl is hungry. I did not eat at the Sisterhood Experience extravaganza strap thingy majiggy. So I need to get some food because I have an event in 2 hours. It's 3 o'clock. Wow, where did time go? Time flies when you're having fun. And my mommy should be on the way soon, so I need to bring her key so she can get in the room. And yeah, oh, what I did show y'all is my nails. I have the crest. Oh, well, I guess it looks better this way, but on my nail stickers, and then it says Alpha Cap Alpha, and then this one's really hard to see, but it says 1908. And yes, so I'm gonna do that. Y'all don't want to watch me eat, that's boring. So I'm gonna do that, and then we'll go to the tributes and then to the welcome reception. And I think my chapter is wearing black. Last time I checked, I'm pretty sure we're in black, so I might just keep this on, or I'm gonna change it to a pink shirt, one or the other. Yeah.
This was the drink I was talking about. As I'm on my way out, I saw the little sign. All the signage is super cute. Like right here. Let's see what they got in this restaurant, actually.
Okay, y'all, my bun is looking crazy. So is my widow speaker, so is my hair in general. I didn't tell y'all, so I tried curl formers and my hair was wet, and so they did not come out. Only the front is cute and the back isn't. So we hate that for me. So my mom is bringing a blow dryer and a flat iron to hopefully do my hair sometime tomorrow before the step show. Anywho, I'm in the second hotel, so I'm in the Hyatt waiting for the event to start because it's in a different hotel. But it's still cute and pink and green in here. They actually have a cotton candy machine with like little pink and green add-ins for the cotton candy. But my phone is like literally about to die, and you can't be photography without a phone or a method of being able to send stuff. So I'm sitting in this little lobby and I'm waiting for my phone to charge. So there's that. In front. Okay, so we're here at the, where are we at? What's it called?
Tribute to
Leaders. Tribute to Leaders. Here's a leader, my chairman. So we are about to take pictures. Right, Lauren?
Hey.
And here's Lauren, the social media co-chairman. And yeah, so we're exclusive behind the scenes. So this is the behind the scenes. Oh, you checked in?
I did check in.
Oh, period. You fancy and exclusive. I wish I could get like you. Okay, let's go take some pictures. So you had the outfit because you knew you were coming.
Because I was coming.
Oh, that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. Ooh, you look good. You look good. Okay, we're speed walking. I just left the Tribute to Leaders. It was very nice, very nice, very beautiful, very nice. And now I'm speed walking back to the convention center because the welcome reception literally starts in like 20 minutes, even though it's only like a 5-minute walk away. So yes, that's where we're all headed right now because all the chapters are gonna do their little strolling. It's gonna be super cute. And I just ran into Sorority on the step team, period. And I missed the chapter little event that we had, and then we also had like a step team thing, but I missed that because it's like too far of a walk away for me to have be making everything on time. And I need to meet the photographers right now because my chairman, she gotta go change this stuff. So I missed all that stuff, but it's okay, it's fine, and we will be there in literally 2 seconds. The center is literally right there. Follow the pink road, and yeah, we'll see you guys at the welcome reception.
Going back on the other side.
See how it's and pink and green, P? Everything's pink and green.
Delegates. Robert's Rules of Order,
newly. Okay. Just leaving the plenary. Now I need to go find my mama. Ooh, this quality is horrendous. Ooh, my mama. Mother. All right. Let's make this snappy. Back at the vendors. My mother is.
Okay, Kennedy, what do you see?
Trying to get stuff.
Wasn't pink or green.
This source pinky green hair. Here. Okay, so today has been so crazy. I've had 3 different hairstyles. Now I have some form of curls. I think it'll look cute with my outfit, but whatever. But either way, we went to the plenary. LOL, this is so weird. We went to the plenary. And I need to go down. Went to the plenary. Me and Mom went to the vendors, and now, okay, LOL, that was so weird. Let me take my glasses off for the glare. But we went to the plenary, me and Mom went to the vendors. I didn't show y'all that. I'll show you some clips from the vendors or whatever. But now I have on my step team shirt because we're about to practice in our time slot for the step show. So now I'm on the way right now so we can practice our time slot, and then it'll be time for the step show. Also, I'm gonna get some water. I don't think y'all have ever seen me with my hair straight. I hope it looks cute because I can't really tell, but I think it'll look cute because we're wearing a hat, so that's all that matters. So yeah. See y'all in a bit. Y'all,
y'all already know the vibbity vibes. Okay, so we got matching shirts. You're my vlog, Sora Nikki. Yes! Come on, Sora. Come on, Cece, with the what's the shirt that you got under there, Cece?
That says Sore.
It does say Sore, like yeah. Sore, like kind of like soror. Oh, she looks so cute. Come on, Sore. Come on, Sore. Come on, Sore. It's doing what it's doing.
It's supposed to do what it's
doing. It's doing what it's doing.
I like the
Are you videotaping?
Yes. Oh, everybody say hello. I thought it was a picture. We look so cute.
Yeah, we need that light.
This light, it changes things because it was giving, nothing. Come up close and see how good you look in the.
Oh my God.
Are you kidding?
Oh my God.
That's what I'm saying. Now, if I had this
it's
off,
getting butter.
It would.
I'm done.
The hair is getting.
It would give. Who is
Harry.
Not a shot or three. Come here, Mallory. So, we're waiting for our time to run through the show. Hey. Mallory, come here. Come here.
I'm fine.
What it do, baby? I mean, you're not wrong.
Alright, so there is three categories. Y'all can keep the music on if y'all need it. I like music.
Okay. I have clown makeup on because it's stage makeup, so don't judge me too hard. Huh? What lipstick I got? You want it? Okay. I need this ring light real bad. I just want to see if I don't look that crazy now that I have the light. You'll be able to see it from the stage. Come on, COO, let's go. Oh, you can see mine is half on.
Oh, she can dress.
This is Sora Candice. You on the vlog? Hey. Sora Cantina. Sora Cantina on the vlog. Sora Terry. And Sora Tanisha. Sora Tanisha. Sora Nikki in the bed. Sora Terry on the vlog.
You just gonna put me on that naked, right?
That's why I didn't have her top hat. Come on, Sir Camille on the vlog. Sir Camille. Hold on. Who else we missing? Leilani. Huh? Say hi.
Hi.
Come on.
Anybody need
say hello.
This is Frankie.
Hi.
This is me.
Yes, it is. Hold on, wait. Who in the costume? Cece. CCP. Memories. This is for memories. Come on, Toya.
Hi, boo.
Y'all done seen Mallory a few times. Mallory.
Her favorite.
This is my girl. You see the chemistry.
What it do?
Okay. And then who's in the bathroom? We're missing Danny. Danny on the vlog. Say hey.
Hi.
This is Danielle.
Chi Omega Omega.
Chi Omega Omega. Period.
I think that's
a Jordan. We missed it. There's Jordan. Jordan on the vlog.
So cute.
Who's it? Say hey to the vlog.
Hey people. Peace.
Okay.
For real.
I think I got everybody. Okay, we're about to perform, so hopefully somebody records it and gets a good video. I asked Mariah too, so we could see, but we're about to perform. So. At this point, I'm like, I wouldn't be surprised if it's a hot puffy mess under here. Yeah. Come on, sorry, Tanisha. Gonna kill it. And that's the only way it's gonna be. So, we're just waiting for the period.
Let's see who won. Winner mentality.
Don't jinx it, don't jinx it.
Okay, so I changed into some random articles of clothing, and now I'm about to go with my step team. They're waiting for me downstairs, so. Should have taken this lip gloss off, or stick. And this is my delicious, yummy trail mix. I know nobody cares, but obviously I've eaten a lot of it. It is almost gone.
Wow.
I love this for me. What is this dance? Y'all are so funny. I took my shirt off so I can't get in the picture. Thank you. Come on, team. Okay, so gang and them. We just left the third plenary session. I did not update y'all. This is Mariah and this is Lauren, our social media chairman. And because I'm photography, we all roll it together. But we just left the third plenary session. Where? Oh, no. Third plenary session. I didn't really show y'all anything because I was late and I had to pay my late fee. But yeah, that's what we're leaving. I was part of that 404. I paid my $2, but it was good because I was gonna be on time, but a golden needed help walking to the session. So I had to walk the golden. Like the golden was worth the $2. So yeah, that's basically what happened. And now we're going to the undergraduate luncheon to do social media photography stuff there. And then we're gonna go to Honeydew, and then I'm gonna get some food and go to the vendors. So that's what it's giving. And that's us out on this count. I'll see if I show y'all the undergraduate lunch or not, but here's my OTD. You can't really see it for real, but it's pink and green. It's pink and green. So the weather's actually not that bad. It was freezing yesterday. It feels good actually, so.
Look at all the little undergrads. That sparkly sheet. Look at all the little undergrads.
'Cause so I left the benders. Now I have on this warm-up suit that I bought. It's super comfortable because I do not feel like wearing that no more. But I think I'm having an allergic reaction. Like, can you see that my face is red? It's so weird. But I have to go because MRD is doing this thing. So I have to go, which is what I'm doing now. And then I'm gonna go eat because my mom is in the room waiting for us to go to the restaurant. But I think I'm having an allergic reaction, which is insane because I think it's the water because I've been so itchy. And I haven't done anything or ate anything that I haven't done or ate before, so. Thank you. Sunday and I'm on the way to the Easter celebration. You guys really can't see my outfit, but I have on this cute pink dress. I have on my little heels. Cute.
Praise the Lord, Soror. Praise the Lord, Soror.
Okay, guys. So it is actually 2 days after CRC. So I wanted to do a recap because I did an outro to the video, but I was watching it back and it just doesn't do the conference justice. And then I was telling my friend and then I was like, dang, I missed so many details. So because I was working this conference, it was very hard to get cohesive content. I feel like it was kind of very choppy, like all the different bits and pieces and stuff. Like it wasn't like, ooh, this is a smooth, this is what I did, blah, blah, whatever, this is what I experienced. So I'm gonna just give a little recap. So we did not get conference bags because they got backed up, the shipping and stuff. So I don't have conference bags. I can't tell you what was in it. One thing I can show you that was, it was supposed to be in it was this cute little, AKA Central Region nail file. And then let me see if I have the other little thing in here too. Okay, no, I don't know what it is, but they gave us like a little compact mirror that basically said this same stuff, aka Central Region Conference, whatever. So that was what was that. I got straight to work once I got there, unpacked my bags, put them in the room, whatever, whatever. Went to go to all the little activities to help with photography and things of that nature. It was really fun. The decor was the best that I've ever seen at Central Regional Conference, point blank, period. Like, decor on fleek, backdrop on fleek, lots of little photo stations, selfie stations, things like that to take pictures. And I know the source was loving that. Also the hotels in Milwaukee lit up pink and green everywhere. Like, it's pink and green lights on all the buildings. They have the welcome signs on the street. Everything was pink and green. You had some stores coming up in there with Central Region flags on their cars. It was very much giving, AKA they knew we was in town. Some of the like restaurants and stuff that were in the hotels that we stayed in, they had like pink and green like shirts. Like, there was like a little like pub and they had like Miller Lite pink and green shirts on like all the workers and stuff. They had a 1908 cocktail. The Starbucks had the Ivy drink. I'm gonna pop up pictures of this stuff if I can find it. I didn't get the Starbucks drink or the Ivy, but I saw, or the 1908 drink, but I think I might be able to find pictures. So that was super cute. Like, some of the hotels did like pink and green cotton candy every day. Some of them had like, in my hotel, we had like pink and green jelly beans when you like checked in. So it was just like lots of little pink and green cute amenities. I didn't personally buy a lot of stuff at the vendors. Like, the stuff that I showed y'all before is what I got the vendors. And then I got a black garment bag and socks. I didn't really buy much. Everything I already had or I've seen before, so it wasn't like jumping up and down about that. But it was a lot of sores. It was over 3,400 people at this conference. The step show was sold out. There was over 2,300 people at the step show. It was a time. Like, I was very busy and I was very tired, but it was a good time. I went out with my sores after the gala, which I didn't show y'all because that was just some Greek shenanigans. And so we did that. And so then Sunday was the Easter parade. Super cute. I left early because I was ready to go. But I'm glad I got pictures of my outfit because it was cute. And so, yeah, I mean, I feel like I wish I had more time to just be leisurely and like, oh, enjoy this. And because I was having hair malfunctions, I was just feeling like I wasn't cute. But overall, like, I give the experience a good rating. Like, step show questionable. But, you know, yeah,
So that is my CRC recap. Like, comment, and subscribe. You know the vibes. This Ken the Creator channel is now going to be my AKA channel, or my Greek related channel. So if you guys want to see more personal vlogs, things that are going on in my life, that's going to be Ken the Creator Vlogs, which I'll link down below. I'm starting a new channel for that, and this is just going to be separate, just because it's just a lot going on my channel right now, and I'm in a transitional phase where I want to actually, you know, be very specific about my content. So yeah, like, comment, and subscribe if you know the vibes, and I'll see y'all in the next video.